I thought you said this wasn't going to be that different from the last place.
It won't be once we get our stuff moved in. What is it? I think it's just a really deep hole that Creepy Carl dug up.
Between different universes.
We took the locks off. You should have done it. You shouldn't have opened it.
Someone's in the house.
Like, you look in the hole, it brings your fears to life. Lucas?
No!
We all saw that, right?
You're talking about the little girl that just crawled into the bottomless pit under your house? Yeah. I think we all saw that. Dane! How do the two of you feel about having the house to yourselves?
Bad.